Hey guys, and welcome into New Retro Arcade. Now, I really, really need to do a video on this because this is absolutely amazing and probably one of the coolest things I have ever played. It's actually built for the Oculus Rift, but I don't have an Oculus Rift, so I'm dealing with playing it in 2D as opposed to 3 dimensions or whatever it is. But this is a fully working and operational emulated 80s/90s arcade, and oh my god, look, Predator by Arnold Schwarzenegger, not by him, I mean he was in it, look, The Emperor Strikes Back, Taxi Driver, it just gets you in the mood, the music, everything. Now, first things first, before we start playing any games, I want to quickly go to this and show you, look at this, it's a fully working, okay. So, what I can do here is I can pick up any cassette. So, let's go for Billy Idol, Rebel Yell. Okay, I have no words. It's like being there. I mean, I grew up, like, right at the end of the arcade era. So, I experienced arcades right near the end, in the mid-late 90s, and I loved the arcades when I ever went to them, and I remember this carpet with the neon kind of lights that would light it up and it would just look amazing. I loved carpets like this, but they're always so dirty, but they were so cool. And these little stools, oh god, it brings back so many memories. One of the awesome things is, I can pick up this, I don't even know if this phone does anything, I'm going to throw it away, get out of here phone. Right, so here we have, I think it's on this table, yeah. All the Game Boys, so there's about 20 Game Boys littered around. I'm going to pick up this Game Boy. If you notice, it's fully working. And I can walk around with it in my hand while it's going. You want to see what's on it? Yeah. Pokemon Red. Fully working. Pokemon Red. I have no words. The cool thing that I haven't got turned on right now is you can actually have it so there's no backlight, because right now it's all kind of glary because there's a backlight on it. If you have the backlight off, you have to literally stand under a light source to be able to see the screen. Mind-blowing. That's almost verging on insanely realistic, and I love it. I can even zoom in further. So I'm going to throw this away because I don't need it anymore. But yes, fully working, that is the full game of Pokemon Red. There's also all other kind of games as well you can find. I mean, there's one here I've never even picked up. What's this one? Let's look at this one. What is this? It's a Nintendo logo. At this point, I'd be turning the contrast down because it's too high. I don't even know what this one is. It's not doing anything. But, yeah. There's a crap ton. There's Ninja Gaiden. There's a load of really cool like Game Boy games. I think it's Ninja Gaiden. I don't know. I never really played anything apart from Pokemon back in the day. I was terrible. Apart from Donkey Kong. Yeah. Ninja Turtles. If you want to get your arcade fix. Space Invaders. They're all the realistic kind of like arcade skins as well on the machines themselves. 1942. This is like godly, this game. Golden Axe. I preferred Golden Axe 2, but still awesome game. 1942. I mean, let's actually click on it. Okay, here we go. Now, I'm actually looking at it right now, and it's running, as you can see here. If I look away from it, and I can walk off. So it's like realistic. I'm not actually held to it. It kind of focuses your attention on it, but there's no kind of like cover lock button that you kind of press to play it. You can't. So let's activate it. Let's stand to it. And let's put some coins in. Yep, there you go. It's a bit laggy because I'm recording, but you get the idea. So let's press start. And yeah, it's fully working. When it's not recording, it's actually full 30 frames a second arcade glory. But yeah, I'll just give you a quick idea. If you look down on here, you can actually see the joystick going around. It is one of the coolest things I have ever seen. Literally, it's one of the coolest things. So if I walk away now and look back, it's paused. I mean, this is literally one of the best games I've played this year, no doubt. If you want to bring yourself back in time and play some old classic games, then this is the way to go. I can even play the freaking basketball get. I dropped the ball. Hang on. I'm going to see if I can get this in here. Nah, I used to suck at this as a kid as well, so this isn't... get in there, you stupid bull. Right, here we go. Ready? Go! Mike, cut it in a minute. Oh, look at that save. Oh, yeah. I'm in love. I'm literally in love. And, you know, when you had the boombox back in the day, you used to better put it on your shoulder, right? You can. It's the smallest things, you know. I'm going to put this down because I don't want to get done for copyright, so I'm trying to be careful. Flappy Bird. Of course. Of course it's Flappy Bird. It was to be expected, guys. It was to be expected. I've died already. Oh my god. Right, let's start this. Okay, here we go. Okay. Jump, hop. Okay, I'm terrible at Flappy Bird in real life, so this is not going to be any different. Yes. Okay. Alright, there's one last thing I want to show you guys. And I will put a link in the description to download this game for yourself. Because you don't have to play it with the Oculus. As you can see here, I'm playing it completely 2D. Oh my god. Fortunate Son by Creedence Clearwater Revival. Hell yes. Hang on. Will it let me put it in there? Because it's sideways. Hang on, let me put this one down. Let me pick this thing up. Ah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Well, there you go. I just jizzed in my pants. This is the best thing ever. This is the best thing ever. Oh my god, the frames are dying. It's too awesome. The frames can't keep up. All right, let's pick up this here, and let's throw this arrow. If you wonder why I'm wearing turning so slowly, it's because I'm using the 360 controller. Here we go. Ah, oh, bloody hell, that sucked. Hang on. Let's try this again. Yeah, so as I said, I'll put a link in the description below. Oh my god. Okay. Now, because it's awesome, I'm gonna move this away because I don't want this ruining my my talking. All right. So, last thing I'm gonna show you is this. Now you can zoom in with the right analog stick or the mouse and keyboard. You can use the mouse and keyboard. Here is a selection of SNES games: Earthworm Jim, freaking. There's a load of different ones here. And I can also crouch down. So there's Mario Bros. I think Doom. It looked like Doom. I don't even know if Doom was on the SNES. Zombies Ate My Neighbors, which is one of my favorite games of all time. And The Legend of Zelda. And I actually did find Mega Man 2 earlier, but I can't remember where that is. So let's put in Zelda. Okay. Now what I can do here is I activate this. And you see the controller is then put in my hands. And it will then actually play the game. I'm blown away by this. It's one of the coolest things this year. If you have not checked this game out yet, you need to, because it's so freaking cool. Free to download. I really hope they add multiplayer at some point, because that would be freaking awesome. And I don't need the Oculus Rift to play this. It's awesome as it is on its own. Oh my god! I can't get my head around how awesome this is. As you can see, obviously it is really laggy, but that's because I'm recording at the same time. So let's walk away from this. And there was also another selection of games here, but oh my god, that's Chrono Trigger. You can play the entire games and they save. Just Star Fox or Star Wing or something. My god, Just get this game. There's no doubt about it. Thanks for watching. But until next time, that's me. Ow. Dah.